that. New at noon today, we are learning new information about an officer-involved shooting in Oxford. We now know the suspect's name, who was killed yesterday. Chief Bill Partridge says the suspect was 37-year-old Micah Randall Lambert of Knoxville, Tennessee. Lambert was wanted in Tennessee for aggravated assault on police officers. Oxford police say Lambert tried to run over officers before he was shot and killed.